Haus der Musik. This is our second night here, and this place is crazy. You can do all sorts of funky crap here. Yeah, this is like acid trip here. We've probably spent a combination of like 5 hours in this museum, and it gets crazier and crazier and longer and longer.